Hey, what's up YouTube? Today I just wanted to go over the mapping strategy that I've been doing. So we have 100% Delirious on 100% Packsize maps, and these were crafted back in Harvest League and duplicated with the fossils that you can no longer do. So we bought a ton of these and they've been super profitable so far and really fun to run. Enjoy the video. Thanks.